Meantime, crews are working to repair a water main break in DeKalb County. Sky Fox 5 flew over this scene. Happened along Lavista Road near Hendricks Road and Tucker earlier today. The county says the break in the 16-inch main has caused limited outages and low water pressure for some customers. Authorities urge drivers to be careful as there have been some lane closures in the area. No word yet on the estimate of the time to make those repairs.